That was good. And I stopped it. Press the pause button. Or press recording again.